Texas Department of Public Safety troopers say a wanted fugitive may be here in Austin. They're offering a $7,500 reward for Robert Cutler of Tyler. In 2003, he was sentenced to 15 years in jail for burglary. He was let out on parole in 2011, but is now wanted for violating that parole. Troopers believe Cutler may be homeless living here in Austin, but they warn he could be armed and dangerous.